I think still it's fair to say the next 20 years we'll see greater leaps in transportation / mobility technology than we saw in the prior 100 years.
Texas is changing every day, growing, building new communities, businesses, and even new types of transportation. TxDOT looks at the future of transportation every day. And we know from experience that the road to the future could go many different directions. But that first mile is where we're already going full speed. Texas grows by 1,000 people every day, adding more cars to our roadways.
Every year, TxDOT asks TTI, the Texas A&M Transportation Institute, to do some analysis for us and identify the 100 most congested sections of roadway in Texas. And in Houston, we've got almost half of those, believe it or not.
That congestion adds up quickly, costing Texas commuters more than 7 billion hours and 3 billion in wasted fuel every year. With these concerns in mind, TxDOT launched a new program to fight congestion directly, Texas Clear Lanes, targeting sections from the top 100 list in 5 major cities. Improvements to projects on the top 100 list will also increase the efficiency of surrounding roadways, which makes the entire infrastructure work better. This creates an opportunity for TxDOT to make a big difference on today's roads.
This Highway Commission has dedicated a large portion of their discretionary spending. They get about $10 billion out of this $70 billion program to spend on strategic initiatives and needs across the state. And they have committed $5 billion of that to focus on the Clear Lanes initiative.
The areas targeted by Texas Clear Lanes represent more than 65% of the Texas population. So as the population grows, so does the impact of Texas Clear Lanes projects. A little further down the road, TxDOT has a statewide plan to predict the mobility needs of Texans over 10 years, the Unified Transportation Program.
What do you want the department to look like and get to, in a 10-year period of time? It's going to take this kind of money in preservation, this kind of money in congestion mitigation, this kind of money in safety.
This forecast has contributions from the state's Metropolitan Planning Organizations, or MPOs, as well as TxDOT's districts and divisions.
But with that being said, we cannot build ourselves out of congestion for the people of Texas. I think we are going to have to give some attention to multimodal solutions. It's not a large part of our program today, but I think that with our planning partners, MPOs, we're going to be more heavily dependent upon them to work with us to try to come up with transportation solutions that involve technology enhancements and involve traffic management enhancements.
Technology infusing into transportation. Traveling in the future will be faster, safer, and accessible for all. Roads, rails, skies, and seas will link seamlessly to support business and commerce.
Oh, it's super exciting. We can enhance that in terms of safety and efficiency through connected solutions, through sharing of information about what's going on with other vehicles around you and with pedestrians around you and bicycles and all those other things that are happening in that universe as you move through, a mobility situation. Many believe that it's going to be a combination solution that will probably be the best solution over time.
Connected and autonomous vehicles. Even with the current speed of innovation, roads aren't going away anytime soon. Even automated systems will require infrastructure to operate. But what role will our highway system play, and how will we prepare? Planning for the future of transportation in a state the size of Texas is a massive undertaking. However, at TxDOT, it's what we do every day. We collaborate with universities across the state to identify, research, and solve transportation issues. The Texas Transportation Institute is our strong research partner in creating mobility solutions for all Texans.
So I believe that our future will be a whole lot safer. As you know, automated vehicles are coming our way and very rapidly, so we need to be prepared from that perspective as well as how is that going to be impacting us, our infrastructure? How do we need to be prepared for that?
Connected vehicles, connected infrastructure, connected people. Curiosity, openness to new ideas, Being willing to listen is where we shine. TxDOT has been using alternative fuels in our fleet for the last 20 years. Now we're looking at the possibility of an entire fleet of electric vehicles.
So electric propulsion is exciting. I think it's the advent of the future. But also fuel cells and diesel technology, kind of decoupling ourselves from a sole source of energy for mobility.
No matter what transportation looks like in the future, our commitment to the people of Texas won't change. Safety, the safety of the system, the safety of the traveler will always be of utmost importance. But it sure is gonna be exciting.
It's gonna be fun. Gonna be a wild ride. Hold on, buckle up.